We all know how these teachers help motivate, inspire, and instruct the next generation of dancers as they travel around the world.
Your 2019 favorite convention teacher is Julie K. Stalkup
from LA Dance Magic.
Come on up here, Julie. Where are you, mama? Does anybody see Julie? Eyes on Julie. Julie. All right, have we got anyone that can come up and take this award for Julie right now? Huh? She's coming. All right. I got
all right,
the message.
All right, we'll give her a shot. Julie, we are waiting for you.
Woo! Let's give her a clap while she comes up. Ready?
Come on, industry dance awards. Are you with me?
Oh my. Well, hello, another beauty in green. Julie, there was a lot of competition this year. How are you feeling right now knowing that you were voted the winner?
Very blessed. Oh my gosh, I'm shaking. I almost peed my pants. It's a true story, but I have a dress on. Okay, here we go. Ever since I was a little girl, I've always wanted to dance. My mom brought me with my little box ballet bag with the white strap and the where you put the ballet shoes in, right? Go with me, yes. Okay, perfect. Excellent. I don't know what that says. And I put on my tap shoes, and it was the most amazing thing I've ever done in my life. Like, honestly. And ever since that moment, every teacher has touched my life so much, from Miss Karen to Dennis to all of them. But to be honest, where I'm standing right now today, it's such an honor to be here with LA Dance Magic. It's my family. Thank you, Jackie and Dave, for believing in me. And all of the guys on there, thanks for bringing me on as your sister. I'll get it, sister. I'm just beyond happy that I can build a foundation for minis and to help teachers all over the country. I know that it's what God put me on this earth to do. Thank you, Industry Dance Awards.
Amen.
Yes. Thank you, Dancers Against Cancer. Thank you for everybody at my dance studio. I'm a studio owner as well. It's my 14th year, and I get up every day knowing that it's a possibility that I could change a child's life. From the beginning dancer to the advanced dancer, but the beginning dancer is my focus. Because if I can plant the right seed, they will grow into complete magic. So thank you. Thank you so much. And last but not least, my amazing team of teachers at Revolution Dance Center and my business partner, Melissa Gerard. But besides Jackie and Dave, I have to thank my knight in shining armor, my husband, Daryl Stalkup. You are my life. Thank you for taking care of our three beautiful children when I'm on the road trying to be superwoman. It's just an honor. So you're my knight in shining armor, and we live in Camelot. To all of the nominees out there, I will do my best every single day to make every educator in this world happy and just on the right path. I'm so blessed. Thank you, God. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for showing me what good etiquette and compassion and life is all about. Thank you for teaching me that.
Wow, Julie. I need to hug you right now. That was an incredible speech. And by the way, you're not trying to be a superhero. You absolutely are one. Thank you so much for everything that you do. Just incredible. Wow, awesome job. Congratulations one more time for Julie right here on winning the 2019 Favorite Convention Teacher Award.